I've grown accustomed to his face. He almost makes my day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune he whistles night and noon. His smiles, his frowns, his ups, his downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to his looks, accustomed to his voice, accustomed to his face. Accustomed to the trace of something in the air, just accustomed to